Maximillion. Name my goldfish. Fucking Max. I used to do a lot of stuff with Max. Sandbox. Red light, green light. Pity Pat. Hopscotch. All those kiddie games. I was doing it with a damn fish. I look back on it. It's funny. Yeah, but Max is deaf. Using the sandbox. Building a castle. Well, I was building a castle. He was watching. And Emily asked to play with Max. I couldn't see the envy and the jealousy that Emily had in her. Looking back on it, I see it. I can taste it. Emily asked to you know, if she could play with Max. Emily asked to play with Max. The day was so hot. It was about 110 degrees. As a naive boy that I was, I said, yeah, why not? She takes Max out of his water and throws him across the playground. With all her might, she threw him about 20 or 30 feet to the handball courts. Max hits the walls, drops, and sizzles. He was sizzling. As soon as I see it happen, I got up to my feet. I ran. And I could do nothing for Max. I went through 7 years of psychiatry. Annually, I walk along the Hudson about half a mile. And I walk along the Hudson with a goldfish. I did it about 15 times now.
Listen, didn't I tell you? Don't call me. This is my reflecting period. I'm reflecting. Let me fucking reflect.
I've been doing this since I was 10. I walk along the Hudson with a goldfish from the store that Max was purchased at. And I free him. I set him or her free. I set him or her free from the pains and the sorrows of having a human to depend on.
What once was a caged animal is now free.
R.I.P. Max.